I never performed Petrus's music, but I heard fantastic things. Violin, cello, concertos, symphonies. Over the years, I started to feel a shame that he never really wrote a major piece for viola. I've decided to contact Petrus about 3 years ago and ask him to write a viola concerto. This was one of the best things that ever happened in my viola life.